tradition in every clan. The elders to a person understood a sacred plan and shared a common truth, one truth to understand. The spirit of the people is equal to the power of the land. The mother of us all, the sacred mother earth, is constant in her giving and perpetual in her birth. In meadows and in fields where weeds and flowers grow, she conceives the summer showers and spawns the winter snows.
In forests and in mountains, she gives the birds that fly every type of wind, and coaxes the wind to join in harmony when they begin to sing. In brooks and streams and rivers as they flow, she generates the dreams and makes the fires glow. And in every creature, whether large or small, she buries gems of wisdom in them all.
And in every grain of sand, she plants the knowledge of the power of the land. And in every blade of grass, the earth has answers to every question asked. And those that honor her creations acknowledge her grand design. She gives templates of the sacred, the patterns of the divine. And then with certain knowledge, this to understand, that the spirit of the people is equal to the power of the land.
In forests and in mountains, she gives the birds that fly every type of wind, then coaxes the wind to join in harmony when they begin to sing. In brooks and streams, in rivers as they flow, she generates dreams and makes the fires glow. And in every creature, whether large or small, she buries gems of wisdom in